Italian police have tracked down and caught an Italian mafia fugitive who's been on the run for 20 years with the use of Google Maps. Google Maps Street View took a photo of him in front of a fruit shop in Spain, which prompted further investigation. This is crazy. I have a couple of deep fears when it comes to this Google Street View. What if they catch me doing the walk of shame? What if I have bad diarrhea while driving and I pull over to take a dump on the side of the road and they take a photo of me? Worse still, what if they catch me scuba walking? You gotta see it, folks. It's fun. But never would I have thought that one of the applications of this Google Street View was to catch people. And it's actually getting better at it. This route that took 20 years to catch this guy now catches you almost immediately.